Alright, so what's up guys? So if you're looking at this, obviously we've already lifted. And if you're looking at that, you can probably tell what we hit. We hit legs today. So this is my guy Trevor.
What's up, y'all?
Yeah, we've been training together for a little bit here. A lot of times, well, most of the time I'm actually training by myself. You know, I usually just, unless I have like a really good training partner, I just, you know, do my own thing. But this is one of the few guys that I like to lift with, man. He pushes me, he's stronger than me, bigger than me. And that's, you know, we were just talking about this. You know, you gotta surround yourself with people who wanna see you win, but also, you know, people that are better than you, you know, people that are ahead of you, people that are gonna push you. And, you know, like having a guy like that is big. So, you know, whenever we can, you know, align our schedules and get a session in, which we try to, and we got to do one today. We got a good leg session in. We started out with the adductor.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
We did two like warm up sets. So we did one all out set to failure with three rest pauses. If you saw the last leg session I did, it was basically the same thing.
Don't sleep on it.
Obviously, when you got a partner, you can get those assisted reps in.
Sure. Squeeze out a couple more.
No joke, man. So we did that. We went into the leg extension. We did
two warm-up sets.
Two or three.
Yeah.
And then we did two working sets there to failure. And went out to the hack squat.
Woo! Okay, leg curl. We had leg curl.
Yeah, we did.
Leg curl.
See the hamstring curl third. Yeah, there we go. We did two warm-up sets, two all-out sets there. And then, yeah, we went to the hack squat.
And that's also not like a rigid schedule either. If we feel like we're not warmed up yet, we'll throw an actual warm-up set, kind of just going with how we feel.
Yeah.
If it's not there yet, we'll take our time, throw in another warm-up set, and then attack.
Yeah, and you know, again, with the warm-up sets, we're just trying to acclimate up to those working sets, you know, and really focus on giving everything to the working sets. So, you know, when you really give everything to them, you don't have to do a lot of sets, right? Do a lot of working sets. But we went into the hack squat next. Woo, it was hard for me today. Yeah, it was definitely not my best performance. I've still really been trying to get back to really feeling that hack squat and having failed the best it's ever felt. It still feels almost a little foreign for me. I feel like my form is still not quite locked in. But last week was like a deboning week for me, so I didn't go as heavy. So coming back this week, 6.5 plates was very challenging there. I did that for my first working set. I actually was planning to do just touch it and then decide what I was going to do from there. But I touched it for a few reps and I just went in on it. I felt like I wasn't going to go up from there. I felt like it was a good weight for me to start with there for a heavier set. So I did that. It was definitely not easy. I tried to do what I could on that. This guy, what do you hit?
8 plates for 3, 1 and 4, but it wasn't there for the 4, but we touched it.
Yeah.
We touched it.
What, your first time doing 8 plates?
First time touching 8 plates.
Crazy, so, you know, that was ridiculous to see that.
When Josh is here, I always got to push it up a little bit.
Yeah, that was crazy, so the second working sets on the hack, what did I hit? I dropped down to 6 plates. Mm-hmm. It was, again, not easy.
Arguably your best set of the entire training session.
It was definitely hard. I did what I could do with 6 plates. And then you hit what?
I dropped down to 6.25 for a set of 10.
Yeah, just killed that set.
Yeah, just want to own the weight. Nothing crazy, nothing special. Just wanted to own it. Yeah, wanted to, you know, get used to having that amount of load on my back and just see what I can do with it. Felt pretty decent.
Yeah, you got a really good set there. He killed that set. I felt like I want to get a higher rep set in because honestly, the 6.5 plates and the 6 plates were both for me heavy. So I bumped it down to 5 plates each side. I got a good set where I just really controlled it. Got some pauses at the bottom. I was also doing continuous reps, which is another thing that can, you know, kill the quads, is doing the hack squat and not resting a lot at the top and then going right back down, hitting the pot. I mean, that's.
But not touch and go though.
Right.
Like really a fluid motion.
Just really challenging there. So I did that with 5 plates and just really tried to own it and get what I could get there. And we ended off with the leg press. We did 2 warm-up sets there, and then we did 2 working sets there.
Like always.
Yeah. Let's see. So what was it? You did one high rep set to start with.
High rep. Yep. And then it's about 16.
Stuck with that same weight.
Same weight.
And just got another really solid set and just took it all the way in there.
I wanted to drop a plate. Josh didn't allow it. He knew it was there.
You had it, man. Then I did, I can't remember exactly how many. My first set was a little heavier, so I bumped it down for the second set just to get some more reps. And that leg press is kind of weird. I talked about it before in the last video. But it's hard to really stay stable, so you can't go like super, super deep with your hips lifting up.
Or super, super heavy like a traditional.
Yeah, we just did what we could do, man. But the video's about to be, the battery's about to die here, so that's all we got, man. Super good session.
Yeah.
Just raw footage. You know, we're just trying to let physique speak. So yeah.
Heard that, brother.
That's really it, man. Follow me on Instagram, Kenyon the Third, and yeah, we're out.
Come on. Get it off. Come on, Josh, come on.
Woo.
Oh. Heavy.
Woo.
Go heavy. Yeah. Here we go. Come on, man. Lock in. Push. Move the fucking weight, Josh. Let's go. Come on, you got more. Push. I got you both. Come on. Lock out, lock out. Push.
Ah! Fucking get everything, man.
Doesn't matter, man.
Yes.
That's what I got. That's what I have right now. I was trying to touch it.
No, that was a working set, dude.
I had
to. That was work. That was work.
I feel freaking heavy, man. But I had
to. Nah, dude, screw it, dude. That was beautiful. That was work.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Come on, let's go, Josh. Come on. Push. Come on. I got you. Let's go. Another one. Another one. Grimes. He's going again. Let's go. Push.
Yeah. God dang, that felt hard.
You lit, dude. Done yet? Come on, come on.
Oh yeah.
Come on. We've only just begun. Oh yeah. Come on.
Ah.
Come on. Another one. One more. Come on. Push.
Ah! Yeah. No one's doing that, man.
Working, son. Oh, that was clean.
You're not going down all the way.
That's gonna be a better comments.
They don't get
y'all need better comments.
It's called stability. No more stability.
Oh, you'd have to do it to a job.
You're not going to failure, that's what I'll tell you.
Come and train with us. Come and train with us. Come and train with us.
I didn't do it. Yeah. Yeah, let's go. 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 Yeah.
beautiful. Come on, Josh, come on. This one counts. Keep those knees out. Come on. Beautiful. There it is. That's it. That's it. That's it. Come on. This is your last fucking set. This is your last set. Yeah.